There have been many memorable cage matches in WWE history, including the late WWE Hall of Famer Jimmy Snuka against Don Morocco. But tonight it's Alexa Bliss and Becky Lynch looking to take their rivalry to a whole new level. And again, Alexa Bliss trying to escape through the door, but Becky Lynch instead bouncing her head off the turnbuckles.
You can go over the top and get to the floor, or you can go through the door and get to the floor. If you escape, you win the championship. The problem with that is you got to incapacitate your opponent enough to do that escape.
And again, it's Alexa Bliss, the SmackDown Women's Champion, trying to climb, but Becky Lynch keeping her from doing so. And Alexa Bliss now, chokehold STO on the challenger. Oh, and Becky Lynch using the cage for leverage, delivering a sidekick to Alexa Bliss.
And Alexa went flying, her back first in the cage as well.
Whoa! Becky Lynch looking for an avalanche exploder!
Whoa! This is her opportunity right here.
Becky Lynch covers her, escapes.
She arrives. About to have
a two-time SmackDown Women's Champ. Looking to escape.
All Becky has to do is get through that door and get 2 feet on the floor.
Becky Lynch trying to get Alexa Bliss to release the grip. What the?
What the hell?
The Luchadora on the apron. Becky Lynch or Alexa Bliss taking advantage.
It's not a disqualification in a cage match.
They're going for the arm though.
Becky Lynch looking for the disarmer, looking to force a submission.
Here we go.
La Luchadora interferes.
Oh, come on.
Snap DDT by Alexa Bliss.
Hey, it's unconventional. It's unconventional, guys, but it's all legal.
Here's your
this is ridiculous.
Still, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
With a huge assist to La Luchadora, Alexa Bliss retains the SmackDown Women's Championship.
They're not done yet.
La Luchadora and Alexa Bliss adding insult to injury on Becky Lynch, who valiantly tries to fight her way out of harm.
Yeah, pull it off.
God!
Mickey James, you're kidding me.
Mickey James is La Luchadora?
Mickey James is on SmackDown?
I can't believe my eyes, John.
Is it partnership with Alexa Bliss?